position in physical property testing. So we have clients and everything from pharmaceutical to food, testing everything from bagels to gummies to powders to packaging. Kind of just general world with food industry or just all the different things we've tested in the past that week or so.
For example, that's for me, the crunch.
yeah, exactly. So imagine you're, R&D, you're changing the recipe or something. You got to know very finely how much it's going to change physical properties. Especially when you start getting to snacks, the texture is almost more important than the taste. So if a chip isn't the right crunchy, it doesn't matter what it tastes like. It's going to be a terrible chip.
Yes, yes.
So a lot of companies, they want really, really precise data on crunchiness, on resilience. So our whole challenge is, measuring and probes and how do you actually do that. So we've got a lot of people with cereal and grains. A lot of those have plants across the U.S. Consistency across different sorts of ingredients, across different manufacturers, across different recipes.